here at Aquinas Catholic College, we've got a few issues.
Robert!
Yes, James?
This is outrageous, Robert.
This wouldn't happen at the New South Wales State Library, where my son attended for 3 hours every night. When he came home at 7:30, had dinner, the night was his.
But the Holy Spirit isn't going to do it for us, according to professionals.
The guide to the school, but make sure you look carefully because anyone could have put that pin in the wall. Firstly, you've got the Glee Club. And Hannah Montana. Or Miley. I don't know, she's got the best of both worlds. Then you've got Viola and the soccer team. She thinks she's the man. Pink Ladies and Thunderbirds. And the Wildcats. Then you've got the Plastics. On Wednesdays they wear pink. The Scream Queens. And the Cheerleaders. They like to bring it on. Then you've got the Troublemakers and the Barton Bellas. And they don't really have a name, but some people call them Clueless.
It's simple physics.
What's this? Wingnut convention.
Oh! Go big!
Oh, hi. Want a cookie?
Good morning. How are you?
Oi! Welcome to paradise.
So who do you think put that pin in the wall?
Well, it was none of my year 12s because they all go big and thumbtacks quite small. But yesterday in the staff room, Miss Phillips was not listening to my Croatia story, so it's definitely her.
Seriously?
I think it was the cheerleaders.
Personally, I think it was Mr. Diaz. He's always playing with those bolts and pins and...
They're called wingnuts.
It was either Mr. Bucket or that senior soccer team. It's a wingnut convention out there. There are a bunch of snakes.
Symbolis, what do you know about thumbtack?
Fullbacks? I know everything about fullbacks. My defense is loaded. Ben, Jacob, Mosh.
Thumbtack.
Thumbtacks? Oh,
apparently I'm too hyper. I have lollies. If you want any lollies, make sure to come to me. Simple physics will tell you that the person behind it was...
I'm not too sure who did it, but seriously, a lot of resources and money has went into this. A lot of EnviroWalk funding has... Such a lovely girl.
I want you to utilise this time effectively. It's really important. The Holy Spirit isn't going to do it for you.
Just a quick announcement. I just want to let you know that today's a big day and I want you all to go big, alright? Just remember, go big, alright?
Tuck it in, tuck it in. Thumbtacks get put in walls. And that's an issue. And if I find out which one of you put the thumbtack in the wall, your time at this college will be limited. Limited. Anyways, that's all. Have a nice day, okay? And thank you very much.
This is exactly what I've been looking for.